I'm gonna keep it gully. What happened is I invited Adam Blackstone on bass, Randy Bolin on guitar, Spanky on drums, and Eric Wortham on the keys. I invited them to come to the studio one night for a quote-unquote jam session. We got in here. I hadn't been in front of a microphone in 2 years other than performing, so I was kind of nervous. I started pouring drinks and got loose enough to tell the guys it's time. The way that it was set up is that I could see Eric on keys and I could see Randy on guitar. Adam on bass, if I kind of struggled a little bit and turned to the side, then I could see him. Spanky was in another booth, I couldn't see him at all. Spanky could see Adam on bass, but couldn't see any of us. Eric on keys could see me, and he could see the guitar player and the bass player only out of his peripheral. So we're all in this room and can't really make eye contact, and we don't really see each other. And we hit record. And Les Boom Vent Suite just came out. I call it boom because that's the attitude. It's that moment when you decide that I am not going to wait for you anymore, and I'm gonna do it like boom. The song starts off with boom, and it turned into something completely different. And the transition, you don't know where it's going. And I change voices, and energy changes all in one song. It wasn't planned or configured in any way. It just occurred. So even when we listen to it, we're shaking our heads. You know, how did we get here? You know, that's the sweet of it all and the vent of it all. I was venting, and I'm glad I did. Oh,
strong man you can be.